And Nico, the cabs this year did exceptionally well. I'm really impressed. But what do you think about planting? Maybe next year.
Sorry about that. Nobody uses the P word in my car. Welcome to Coin Rock. We're standing next to our Chardonnay vineyard on the slopes of Simonsberg, facing in a westerly direction, direct ocean views, gentle sea breeze. Yes.
The marketing guys left. This La Petite, ocean view, sea breezes. Tell people what really matters to you. Show them.
Fantastic. Let's have a look. Skalk, if you look at this canopy of the Chardonnay vineyard, look at the cane length, the uniformity, the even spacing of the canes. This is what gave us the quality this year.
Nico, it looks fantastic. I'm equally excited to go and show you what we've done with the grapes this year. So if you're keen, let's head over. I mean, maybe I'll surprise you a bit.
I'm in.
Zay, Nico, here we have our Stockinger Foudre with our beautiful Chardonnay in there that we just checked there in the vineyards.
Beautiful barrel.
Oh, it's stunning. It's got some Romanian, Italian and French oak. So beautiful complexity that we get from that with the complex cultivars of Chardonnay we already have from our vineyards. And just part of the innovation, we want to always show and, you know, push the boundaries to see where we can do better year by year. But yeah, stunning wine.
Beautiful nose.
Quite happy with that flavors, the fruit, the complexity. But what do you say? Let's go upstairs to the tasting room and let's go try some of our newly released rock stars that maybe we can show the people, talk about.
Tasty.
Cool, thanks.
Yeah.
So, Nico, what do we have here?
Let's have a glass of our Black Series MCC 2014. I think it's fitting to celebrate a great vintage. And thank you for that. I look forward to many more with you. Cheers.
Cheers.
By the way, do you think we should make a bit of noise about this?
We shouldn't be too arrogant. Stop.
Come on, man. I think we deserve a little bit of noise out there. But guys, we won a 97 out of 100 at the Decanter World Wine Awards, platinum medal. So very proud about that. I hope each of you get to enjoy a glass of this amazing bubbly. Cheers.
Cheers.